Okay, welcome back. Good to have you all here. And for a little more Metro Last Light right now. Well, I shouldn't be wasting too much time. I'm currently using my filters while I'm topside here. I came over here, was directed over here by that one nameless fella. Well, I'm sure he's got a name, but I don't know it. Yes, and he said, well, I need to find some fuel to power a ferry to get across the marshes so that I can get to the old abandoned church and hopefully meet up with, with some members of the Order. However, I need fuel for the damn thing, and he told me to head for the plane, but there was absolutely nothing there. So I don't know. Maybe I should check that bus. Looks like it could be a likely location. Do I dare venture into that mess, though? I don't know. No, I don't think so. I don't think I do. Oh, dang. All right. Let's get rolling. I guess perhaps the flags mark safe passage, right? Well, I wouldn't say it's necessarily safe passage. But it's, you know, you're definitely not going to get dragged under walking there by something just as big as you that's living underwater. Yes, and is about as hungry as you are, if not more so. Alright, I'm getting jizz blasted. Clearly, that's what's happening here. Frick. Okay, why do I feel like I'm just kind of stuck out here on this island? Nowhere to go. There we go. These guys take a couple of blasts. You can see they have, the little ones, they have minimal armor there. I better be careful about venturing down into that muck. Alright. Continue to walk this fine line here. Follow the weeds. Oh no. Am I walking on one? Oh no, am I drowning? What's happening? Get up. Get up, man. Get up. I'm dying. Alright. Can I walk the log? Oh, I think I can. There we go. Oh, bloody hell. Thankfully, nothing came swimming up on me down there. I think I hit the armor square both times, but he did fall. Alright, there's the bus. How did I miss the bus? I was mean to check it. Here we go. And, of course, I need a full refill on this. Or recharge. I really need to start finding some filters. Critter's coming in. Try and stay focused for on the task at hand. I have a tendency to get a little careless, you know, a little forgetful that I am on the clock and. Oh, down to a minute. Is that the last of it? I hope not. I really hope not. Alright, here we go. Some fuel? Empty. Damn it! There we go. Pure gold, sir. Pure gold. What is that now? Okay, we got a lantern. Filters, that's what I'm looking for. I got health. Health's not gonna do me any good if I can't bloody well breathe. Alright, I've got the bats circling. What is that? Bloody well vines clawing at me. Are you kidding me? Quite a few critters down here. I'm sure there's gonna be a filter in here. Plenty of... Oh god. Give me that filter. It's probably larva in the goddamn thing. We're gonna breathe them in. And they'll, of course, spawn in our lungs. Yes. Damn, this place is a I don't even know what to just. I mean, the plants are thrashing out at me. Everything's looking to kill you here. The water. Anything that moves. Including the plants. Okay. Am I out of air? There we go. New filter going on. What do I have with this? Oh, I've got a solid 5 minutes. So I've still got some time here. Oh, my hoarding is paying off. Oh, no. Oh, what is happening here? Okay. Two shotgun blasts and he's down. Get another one right there as well. All right. Now I'm not really 100% on where this ferry is located. He did kind of point it out, but I think I was still giving him a hard time for letting Pavel escape. Seems like I'm moving in a new direction. Okay, that looks trapped. Oh no. Frick. Back it up. Catch that belly. There we go. Oh yeah, that is trapped. Look at that thing. Alright. There we go. Oh, that would have been the end of me. I would have been just one more stain out here in this goddamn post-apocalyptic wilderness. What do we have here? Look at this weapon. Oh my. Oh, this certainly, let's take a look at it. Oh, it's like a little P90 as well. Kind of like that. You know, I've spent so much time fixing that weapon up. I don't know if I want to give it up just yet. But screw it. I guess I'm going to have to. I think it's time to move on to something else. I can't be sitting here contemplating it forever either. You know, every moment I sit there thinking about which gun I should be carrying is a moment closer to my death. Alright, I must be getting close to this ferry. Oh no. Oh my. Quite a few critters roaming the grounds here. They seem to really be pushing in on me, too. Oh, they don't like that, though, do they? Yes. You changed your song and dance at that point, didn't you, sucker? As soon as the shotgun rounds started ringing off, they were making a beeline for the swamp. Alright, this is not good. I don't like the big... the big shrimp coming in, or whatever the hell this crabby... with the big old claws. Oh no, he's got the babies in there with him. Oh no, it's two big ones. Oh my. Hopefully that does something. Take one down. Oh, I got them both. Big man's still circling though. Watch out for him. Really just hoping to chip away at him. Get out of here. You better redirect. Alright. I need to get moving. I heard the warning. Looks like he's swinging around for a low pass in here. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Of course, something jizzing me. This guy making me really nervous. Really nervous. All right. Get that fuel in there and as quickly as possible. Can I break free from this animation if I start to get attacked? I don't even know. I guess now I'm making a bit of a stand here. Waiting for the ferry to roll on in. I'm thinking, you know what, a claymore or two down. Might as well use them. Now, run, Artyom! Put the claymore's face in the wrong goddamn way. There we go. Lure him into it. Now you feel my wrath, sucker. And you with the jizz blast. I've had about enough of that. Finding it really hard to read what the hell is going on. That spinning light over there, that strobing light or whatever the hell it is. Oh, and of course I've got gunk all over my mask. Has it arrived? No. Last stand situation. Here we go. Oh no, I'm out of shotgun shells. Are you kidding me? Oh, running out of air. When it rains, it pours. Of course, night's falling at this point. Come on. Break down those defenses, Artyom. You're better than this, sir. At least I've got plenty of this ammo. 300 rounds. We're going to put them to use here. And hopefully when we end up somewhere where I can do a little shopping if need be. There it is. It's getting close. It's getting close. Alright. Calm yourself, Artyom. I guess that's it. They've had enough. We emerge supreme, king of the swamps. There's still something growling out there. Getting ready to make its move. Now what the hell? Am I supposed to make a move? No, no, no. Get out of there. Oh, dang. Up you get. Come on now. Fight your way out of it. Alright, do I have to trigger this yet again? Let's see here. Oh, here we go. Oh, no. Oh, back it up. Big daddy. Seems much bigger than even the biggest ones. Oh, it is. I guess he took exception to me calling myself King of the Swamps. Clearly, he's not impressed. Oh, look at the backup coming in. Maybe the bird will come in and eat him. It looks like it. He's running. He wants no part of that winged... his winged fiend here. Alright, there we go. Let's roll on out. Alright, be ever vigilant here, and watchful, Artyom. God knows there's gonna be critters and shrimpies coming out of this murky muck, looking to snatch your soul. I guess not. Couldn't have been more wrong.
I made quite a lot of noise pushing through the marshes. If they really are our people in the church, I will soon meet them.
Well, with all the noise you were making, if there really was somebody in the church, surely they would have come your way and perhaps provided a little aid. Either that or they were just sitting back there thinking, not our problem, another fool trying to make a run topside. Alright. Looks like we've entered a new neighborhood. That's not a good sign. Get that fully charged. Alright. And off we go. I don't like the fact I don't have any shotgun shells. I'm also not a big fan of the fact that I think I've probably depleted most of my filter supply. My air supply is now waning. Here we go. That's a nice find. Already I'm doing a full switch of masks. 5 fresh minutes on the clock. Let's put them to use, yes. Surely there's gonna be some supplies in this house here. If I could just find a way in. Not really seeing much in there. We did have the one critter roaming the rooftops. Another one over there didn't look too interested in me. I have to believe there's a few of them that are trying to sniff me out at this point. Can I just deactivate this? I don't even know. Here we go. How do they know it's me? Oh, finally some night vision. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Now, I wonder if they're going to be working away on my on my battery. Probably not. There we go. Alright, perfect. Feeling good now. Got my night vision. Alright. In this, if this subterranean island gets dragged into the meat grinder, hold on a second. Subterranean island? Are we underground? No. Unless he's just referring to Venice. I don't even know. Anyway, if this subterranean island gets dragged into the meat grinder of the coming war, all this will be done for. Gondola rides in the tunnel rivers, swimmers and fishermen, the amazingly useless art galleries. All these children who grew up in the dark but are shining themselves with the light of hope. Nothing will remain. Just a charred, burnt-out station. And soon all the rest of the metro will become just like that as well. Yes. Alright, new filters, knives, some tunes here. What is that? I don't even want to know. Here we go. Kick a little power into this joint here. And what is this now? Take a look at... Oh, look at this beast of a weapon. There we go. That's what I'm rolling with. Oh, yes. Indeed. I'll tell you, though, the... I don't know. I think I'm just going to stick with this. Let me drop down a level. I think that's probably where I need to get to. Radiation down here. Whoa! Oh no. What's happening? Oh no! I'm dying. I'm done for. Get out of there, Artyom. God damn. Collect yourself. Alright, still no shotgun rounds. You know what? I probably should have just sacrificed the shotgun and kept the other weapon. But whatever. Too late now. Where is the light coming from? Some sort of searchlight right there. Or maybe it's just a floodlight. Alright, looking for the silhouette of a church against these darkened skies. Am I completely out of air again? Take quite a few shots to put one of them suckers down. Change this filter up. Alright, I need to get a move on. Wasting too much time back here. And maybe I should go with the night vision. It may help. That really doesn't look like the right direction, but I came in from over there. So I don't know. There's something bigger there. Alright, here we go. Alright, I'm almost nervous to go, you know, waltzing through this water. Oh no. Oh, yes, I have good reason to be nervous, clearly. As you can see, there he is right there. Go back, submerge yourself, sucker. Oh, no, just leave him be. Oh, you kicked up a goddamn... your death squad here. Why do I have the good ammo in the weapon? Am I out? Have I completely depleted, you know, the rest of my supplies? Not good if I have. Not good at all. Here we go. Go back to the other stuff. Can I melee these suckers? It doesn't look like it. They really don't give you much of an opportunity. And look at my gas mask. It's completely destroyed. Oh my. Oh no, he had to remove it. I'm so toast. What am I doing? I know where there's a gas mask. I know where there's one. I gotta go all the way back to where I initially came in here. Hopefully I can make the run. Oh, hustle, man, hustle. I'm really on the clock. I'm really pushing my luck. Oh, no, get it, get it. Oh, no, I was right there. I was right there. I still have the icon. What the hell? Oh, man. All right, well, hopefully... Okay, let's see. Do I have my night vision and everything? All right, good, I do. Okay. I'll tell you, I'm really feeling... just in a constant state of ass backwardsness. I can't really tell what the hell... Everything looks the same, you know? Okay, there's where I initially came in here. For a second. A few critters I need to put down. Alright, I'll queue up the night vision. Where I think I'm gonna head is I'm gonna go in behind this other house. There actually looked like there was a path back that way. Or it just looked like it opened up a little bit over here. But again, could be wrong. Maybe I'm seeing things. You know? The trenches. The watery trenches. They really do. They will cut you off, you know? You may think, looking at it, taking a quick glance at it, you may be able to pass through there, but it will shut you down. I'm pretty sure this is the way to go. I just need to find some sort of footing somewhere, you know? Make it up there? Doesn't look like it. Oh, here we go. Maybe. Do I have to gain high ground here? I don't think so. Did I grab there anything? I didn't even really notice. It seems like I grabbed something, but I don't know what it was. Alright. Get a full recharge in on this. No, you see... I'm kept at bay by that sucker right there. Okay, here we go, here we go. Get down into your hole, sir. Okay. Alright, so I should have known that when I first encountered him last life, I should have known that he was kind of pointing me in the right direction. I can't believe I got my gas mask shattered by one of those brutes. And they are just, you know, unforgiving once you close a certain distance against them. They just keep giving you the, you know, the hammer fists. Dropping the hammer on your ass. Oh no, I better be careful. I don't think they know where I am right now. I think I should probably try and keep it that way. Too late. Stupid, I mean, this is what cost me my life last time, and it has cost me my life. Yet again. Oh my. Oh my. Alright. Load it up. One more try. Third time's a charm here. What hurts games. And now I have, well, a better sense of what's actually happening. Okay. So what I'm going to try and do is stay quiet, not draw so much attention to myself. Instinctively, I like to shoot, you know? You know, you see a mutant in the distance, a critter roaming the grounds. And I always think to myself, get on the goddamn trigger and get the jump on them. But in this instance, I just think there's too many. I don't think they know where I am. Amazingly, I have no time left on my gas mask, but I'm still roaming. Maybe I was all glitched out there or something. I'm not really sure. You think I can get a stealth kill on one of these suckers? That would be pretty impressive, wouldn't it? Oh, it takes a couple of jabs with the knife, but it will put him down. Oh, now you're done. A couple of jabs with the knife. Enough to eventually put me down. Alright, will they come into the water? Yes, something's in here. Oh, I'm denied passage, says the shrimp. Or the crab. Or whatever the hell that thing is. Okay. Well, I don't want to exploit this little glitch I've gotten myself stuck in. So we'll keep some fresh air coming in with the new filter. Alright, how am I going to do this exactly? Do I need to push that far towards them? I think in this instance, again, I just think there's too many of them. I wish I had the shotgun. He's got quite a bit there, that fella. Surface, man! Surface! I saw something swimming over there. Get the hell out of that murk. Alright, that's a watery grave. Oh, it's Big Daddy again. Oh, no. Of course, I left the brutes roaming somewhere back there. Dang! That hurt. Oh, wow! Look at that slippery little charge he has. Oh, he's hurt. He's hurt. He's feeling the effects of that. Maybe I should go to my military-grade ammo. For this guy in particular. Gotta watch out for that thing. Okay, he's submerging yet again. That gives me the opportunity, the opening I'm looking for to pass through here. Yes! Safe passage through this portion of the swamp. I hope. Get that night vision cooking again. What are we rolling up on here? Well, again, I can't read Russian. Damn it! Alright, perhaps a safe haven? Perhaps my final resting place? Who's to say? What I do know is I hear something sloshing about. Or something walking around up here. We got traps set. Avoid that. What I think I'm going to do is we'll go in here and we'll use the facilities. Yes. And of course, I need to wrap it. I need to wrap this episode. So people, thanks for stopping by, tuning in, checking this out. Hope you enjoyed it. Had a difficult time finding my way. Well, in the murky swamp, starting to prove a little bit difficult, especially once night fell, you know. And, well, that's part of the challenge, isn't it? Just finding your way out here. Anyway, as always, appreciate you stopping by, and I hope to see you in the next one. But until then, remember why it hurts. Later.